Yeah, by now I won 4 APSA Cape Epic, 1 with Silvia Bundi, 2 times with Barry Stander, and 1 time with Jaroslav Kulavi. Bobby and Benno told me about this strong roadie who would like to make the switch to mountain bike. And then yeah, we did more a bit of research and looking who is that guy and what are the alternatives. And then the one morning with Bobby together, we just ran it through and and finally decided, okay, let's do it with Rabon.
So I came to Africa to train with Christoph, you know, to learn from him and to see if we can partner for the Cape Epic. So we were training both on the road and on the mountain bike. Of course, it's got like 2 sessions. The power workouts we did on the road bikes, and there was a lot of hours on the saddle. And then on the mountain bike, we did mostly the technical skills, especially for me, you know, in the downhills and rocky uphills, some rocky single tracks. So that was the main thing.
Actually, the first ride with him was straight off the plane. I went to pick him up at the airport. He hardly didn't sleep. And in Junkersuk was almost 40 degrees. And there I see Rabon can ride a mountain bike. He didn't lose that much time. He struggled over like slow technical sections, but the rest was really, really good. And yeah, from there I was very positive, surprised. The autocross was the first real test, and I could feel Franti was very nervous the day before. He didn't talk much, he was more talking with his cell phone.
You know, I was feeling like back when I started on the road the first season, very nervous. And you can ask Christoph, I didn't talk much, and yeah, big expectation, because you know, for me that was a big test to see where I am and if I can compete on the highest level. So I was very nervous. Some guys hit it really hard, so from there was a big race, very high tempo. All the water crossing, it was very new to me. And once we came to the Atagua section, that was very rough, you know. Then the real start really started, and I just tried my own tempo, because I thought, okay, this is not like a road race, you know, you ride for your own. Even if you in a slipstream, you have to push very hard, and that's actually what then later happened. It was very positive, because I could make a gap, and with Karo Plat then we fought for the third place. So as I said already, I was really happy with the race.
Luckily, he made it all the way through without any major problems, no crash, no flat tire, which is super remarkable. But not only that, he was also very, very fast. I mean, he was racing with Karo Plat together all the way to the end, sprinting for third place, and Carl, he's a 4-time APSA Cape Epic winner.
No, my feelings are very good, because we did some hard training. I did my first mountain bike race, which went well, and you know, now I go 12 days home, see my family, enjoy the time with them, and in 2 weeks time I will be back here and hit it hard again before the Cape Epic.